Well, a happy good morning to all who will watch this video. This is our St. Thomas trip, and we are here at the Emerald Beach Resort. Here's the pool that we have for the week. Got a waterfall and everything. But yeah, we chose this hotel because of proximity to the airport, which is a 10-minute walk, and for this view. It's beachfront, and the sound of the water just, you know, everybody's a sucker for that. So, we chose this hotel. This morning we are about to eat breakfast. We got a banana pecan muffin and some banana bread, and we're gonna enjoy that. And then we're gonna take you guys on a little bit of a hotel tour. So come along with us, enjoy the views from St. Thomas, and try to kick back and relax. Welcome to our hotel in St. Thomas. This is the Emerald Beach Resort, and we are going to start a hotel tour and room tour. Let's take a stroll through the jungle. Like I said, there's our pool. So it's not heated, but that pool is 7 feet deep. You can do a cannonball in there. How many hotels do you see with a pool that's over 4 feet deep? So that's pretty cool. And then here's a fountain, not working right now. And you go up there, there's a little cafe right there. And we had breakfast there. I got a banana muffin, like I said, and she got banana bread. So it's pretty good. It's not included, you have to pay for it, but it's not super expensive. I think this is building 3 over here. We're in building 1. Yeah, this is building 3 and 4. So come back down. Here's a better view of the pool. Every room here has an ocean view. Every room has a balcony. So that's one cool thing about this hotel as well, that every room has the beach view. You walk over here, there's a little outside dining. This is hibiscus room. This is like a conference center if you need that. That's pretty cool. I think there's a huge group of people here. I think they're going to be using this room a couple times. Just walking down the sidewalk here. Then here is the lobby. Just walk in here real quick. And then we'll just... That's pretty much it. That's all the interesting stuff. This is build 2. And there are chickens. Chickens everywhere. Let's go see the fitness center. Cause you know, if you need a gym or whatnot, I don't even know if it's open. So let's see. Oh, it is open. Look at there. You got treadmill, you got 2 bicycles, elliptical, and that's the stretching thing. So not bad. Didn't know this was here. Okay. And then here's the parking lot and the view across the street into the hills of St. Thomas. Okay, now let's go back towards the beach. This trail goes to the beach. Like I said, we just walked down the stairs and bam, we're there. And this is what we came here for, so. And I believe those are included. Well, here's the best part of this hotel, right here. Amanda's at home right there, her mermaid self. Here's the best part. Pretty cool, actually. And then the airport is right over there somewhere. Like I said, it's about 13 minutes to walk. Not a bad walk at all. We're gonna go over there, and that's where we pick up our rental car today. And then this is the beach bar. They have some very good cocktails and food. We had a mahi sandwich last night and some tacos, and they were really good. Not very expensive. It's the same prices. Our meal for two cocktails and supper was like $50. I mean, it was okay. But that's the Asian, the fusion restaurant. That's the restaurant. And we hadn't ate there just yet, but the food comes from there. But we're definitely not gonna eat there every day. But that is an option. They do have on-site dining and a wonderful, wonderful beach bar there. The bartender, she was really fun to interact with and everything. So now let's go back to the room. Maybe housekeeping's out of the room, and we'll give you a room tour of our room. We're staying in building 1, 1306. So. And if you're, in case you're wondering, there is no elevator at this resort, so if climbing stairs is a problem, unless you get a bottom floor, you might have a little bit of troubles, but you do have the bottom floor option. Let's see if she's got our room. Okay. So upon walking in, like I said, this is room 1306 in building 1. You have a bathroom. Pretty updated. Got a tub and shower. Water pressure is decent when it works. You got a closet there. Refrigerator. Got a little sink for the wet bar. And then you walk in here. Have a king bed. A little couch. TV on the wall. Two chairs. You have a desk for those who need it. And then you have this view. Which, like I said, every room at this place comes with this view. So that's about it. This is Emerald Beach Resort in St. Thomas. It's right across, well, it's not right across the street, but a 10-minute walk from the airport. Yeah, it's pretty nice. One of the few hotels you find on the beach here. Hopefully this helps. Hopefully this helps someone. We couldn't find no information about this place, so hopefully it helps you.
Yeah.